The countdown to Anambra State governorship election is now just in days. Political calculation, permutation, and rallying for support are reaching its crescendo. The latest on the All Progressive Grand Alliance's strategies is visits to all the local government areas of the state in a build-up to the D-Day. Anambra East Council area is the first port of call. The state governor, Willie Obiano, and the candidate of his party in the contest arrived to a rousing welcome by supporters. Anambra East is the governor's country home, and he sees this a homecoming. Residents pledged support for the party, citing Governor Obiano's performance.
To be honest, Governor Willie Obiano has really shown that a governor can use the money meant for the people prudently and work for the people. Empowered the people of Anambra State and the youth, Umuwai.
On his arrival to Anambra West, Governor Obiano moves round to greet the supporters. Speaker after speaker, all of them pledging their support for the party's victory and promising to do everything within their power to achieve it. For Professor Charles Soludo, this contest is to secure the future for residents of the state.
You feel the energy, you feel the passion of the people all over the state. This is a contest about the future and destiny of Anambra people. And I think the people themselves have spoken. They are the ones that asked me to come and run in the first instance.
Governor Obiano is confident Professor Soludo will surpass his achievements if elected.
I don't need to mention the International Conference Center, the International Cargo Airport, Passenger Airport, the Oka City Stadium. These are landmark projects, and all of them are quality projects, you know. So I'm convinced that Professor Chukwuma Soludo will do better than myself. So that's why I'm handing him over to the Anambra.
Come Saturday, November the 6th, 2021, residents of Anambra State will be going to the polls to elect its sixth governor.